I'm in the environmental science department, so we're talking about blood pressure, doing blood pressure for children, just explaining to them what the blood pressure is and why we're doing it.
It's really fun taking them from a stage where they know nothing to where they've got a little bit more insight and, you know, maybe want to actually take it up as a career.
Taking part in the mechatronics competition, confident to try and get gold.
I've waited a year to try, you know, give it another go. So, you know, really hoping.
Yeah, I don't want to let him down. So that would be good.
It's a good experience. It's a lot to learn. Where I personally am not here because I want to win. I'm just here to get as much knowledge as possible and just take advantage of the opportunity.
Lovely place, you can go around and see what is the latest in the market and things that might interest you, and it's just fun to be here and enjoying yourself.
I'm studying design engineering mechatronics. I'm a third year student. I think I've inspired some young people who are going to be passionate doing mechatronics in the future.